got a flat in my bike and I had to go home to my house. I left my phone and my wallet back there, but yeah.
Hi. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I was a little late actually too.
Because you said four, right?
I actually said three.
You sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure you said four. Get a Templeton straight and she'll get a vodka soda.
I'm actually okay with the water.
Beautiful woman over there. Am I the only one having a good time tonight?
Hey, thanks for meeting me. I was really surprised when you responded. I didn't think you were going to. Anyway, when Michael told me that he ran into you the other day, I just thought I should reach out, so I did, and when you responded and said, sure, I was surprised, and I just got this promotion at work, so I'm glad.
How are you?
I'm good.
Glad we did this. This was good. It's good to see you, and we should do this again soon.
Sit down, please.
I really don't want to talk about the weather.
All right. Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Why do we find it necessary to force a laughter when even a genuine one has no place?
Sorry, this is so much easier for you. I feel uncomfortable. So I think it's gonna take me a little bit of awkwardness before it's gonna be an authentic interaction, but I'm getting there.
Yeah.
So.
Listen, I wanna make things better. I can't change the past. But I can become accountable for what happened.
I really want you to become accountable for anything. I mean, if that makes you feel better, then great, but the past is the past, you know? You and I are just a painful memory.
What's
at
his
this
name?
Point.
What's his name? Huh. Yep. Is he? Money guy? Does he make you feel safe? He got a car? Some houses? Robert. That's his name. Robert. Is that what his mom calls him? Bobby? Accountant type-ish? Does he do your taxes? Can he do my taxes? Does he make you laugh? Does he make you laugh till you pee? Remember that one? That was a good memory, right?
Why are you doing it like this? Is it like some sort of masochistic massage for you or something? This whole thing?
I don't want to talk.
I'm seeing someone, and he's just a really good person, and he makes me happy, and he doesn't make me laugh like you did, but I don't think he'll hurt me like you did either. I'm pregnant.
Fuck.
I don't just wanted you to hear from me. I never wanted to hurt you. I'm just trying to do the right thing right now.
How about that fucking weather, huh? Oh, God. It's a beautiful fucking day.